The driveway, and then and then this is the rug that the county board cut in for us.
Okay.
Because they wanted it to be
back to the tree line or the fence.
Yeah. Right. Well, it has to be
right along the edge of their property, I guess.
Well, that's our.
Well, that's a good idea.
That's what we got was. Yeah. Well, we got a 15 foot easement on the edge of the property line.
Cut anybody off too much. I mean, they got a fence, they got a barbed wire fence here, so already there's a clear division. I mean, they got this tree line.
Here's the really clean part. They just put in this part here. Nice. That wasn't here last time that's I got nice. Here. Yeah. But that's going to be.
Okay. They're going to put a gate?
I guess. Right. Well, that's the only problem with it being on private land is we couldn't get a public.
Now where's this trailer house?
It's right there.
That's it. That's it.
Yeah. I mean, it's been there for a while, but it is a trailer.
So what they're afraid that people will use it as a party house or crack house or who knows what. You know,
what is this?
Crazies, you know. That was the end of the party. Burn the place out. Jesus.
Packed out here. I don't know if we'll be able to park.
This is remote, but you know, maybe when it was founded, this was. You know, probably big plantation country.
I'm just going the same old way.